Today we are at our video shoot for Gentlemen. I couldn't tell you what number video this is, but we've done a lot. It's probably our 13th, I think. So I can't wait to get down there. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm first here on set, which is actually quite shocking. I've never been first for anything in my life. I'm about to go and shoot. I've been in hair and makeup for quite a few hours. I'm here and I'm finally good to go. On video shoots, just because you know a lot of people are going to see them and they might watch them quite a few times, so I get quite nervous. I'm just about to walk to set to do my part. Molly's just doing her bits now. So there's a big transformation obviously to when I walked this morning. Doing my first solo shot and it was really fun. I had a laugh. The set looks really cool. It feels like I'm on Mysteria Lane from Desperate Housewives. So yeah, it's gonna be really exciting. I'm about to take some photos. I'm just about to go and do my first shots of the day, and I feel like the queen because I have to get my dress carried along behind me. Bye-bye. Second last to go on set. We've been here all day. It takes quite a long time. Most videos are usually around 18 hours, sometimes longer. And myself and Michelle are last to go on. I'm just about to go on. And hopefully the ball will get rolling and it'll speed up and we'll move on to the next scene. This is my little baby Aoife Bell, and she's a big fan of the Swarovski crystals, as you can see. She's got her eye on this ring in particular. She wants it.
Just about to go on set. I was supposed to be on set at 10:45 or something, and it's now, what's the time? 4:30. So we're doing really well for time.
Signing single sleeves for our next single, which is out. It's basically people who pre-order the single get back a signed sleeve. But the thing is, no one actually believes that we actually do it, and I am sitting here in between the video signing away. It's almost midnight now and we're dressed as gents now because the whole song's about like us ladies meeting ourselves as gentlemen.